Beata Nagambo raced over the weekend and completed the women's marathon, ranking in at 41. Although she managed to finish the race, her time was not good enough in order to advance to the next round of the games.
This race was tough, very tough. Competitors are tough, the weather, everything is just challenging, everything. So I'm glad I'm done, I'm finished. I'm happy also to the performance. We were a lot, 157 people, and I'm among of, but I managed to finish with a good time, 2:36. In this weather, something else. Even though it's far from my personal best, but the weather is challenging. I'm glad Namibians are there.